Now we're going here, one is back. Next is this concept. Functions are fungible. Suppose that W of x, y is a function of two variables. Sometimes maybe three is also important. Then in the past derivative, W in terms of x of y, you know, do what W by do x and do what W by do y. To both the variables are x and y are differential function of a single variable t. Then W is a differentiable function of t and d W by t is equal to do what W by do x. Plus, root of the dy to dy. It's a formula. But in all the problems, are not the standard formula. Because the variables w in terms of x and y in this formula, v of x and y in this formula, g of x and y in some other formula, sometimes x and y in this formula, sometimes z and y in this formula, some other formula. But this is the idea. But I want to do the formula by using the given concept. Suppose, listen here, g of x comma y is involved, suppose, for example. That is what? G in terms of the very x and y. I mean, you must find out, yeah, dou g by dou x, dou g by dou x. Okay? X equal to in terms of t, y equal to sin t, suppose given. Suppose given. Then x in terms of t, there is only one value there. So say all the differences, dx by dt 1, then dy by dt equal to sin t equal to cos t. We must find g of xy, g in terms of xy equality, g with respect to partial equality xy, dou g by dou x. Similarly, with respect to y mean dou g by dou y. X given in terms of t only given, not two variable, only single variable. But dx by dt only possible to find. The dy by dt. You must find out dou g by dou x, dou g by dou y, dx by dt, dy. Now write the formula involving this three term, this four term. That is what is asking? D, g by dt is asking me, your first term must be here. Dou g by dou x, dx by dt, dou g by dou y, dy by dt. In this way, you cannot write the formula. But depends upon the variable, you may change the formula. That's why we not consider standard formula. Depends upon the question, you will find all those things. The g in terms of x and y, you must find the possible to find those by dou x, those by dou y. Suppose v in terms of x comma y comma z is there. X is equal to t, y d square, then we think it's suppose for example. But v in terms of x, y is z. That's why you must find the value of dou v by dou x. Dou v by dou y, dou v by dou y, correct? Here x is given now, but dx by dt, here dy by dt, dt is given. Am I right? I'm going to find this term, this three term, this three term. What's the formula? Dv by dt equal to the first to the first. Dou v by dou x to dt. Next is the next. Third is the third. You want to write everything in the box way, the formula is like the formula for easy for you. Not this one. Thus, not this standard formula. Depends upon the variable, you may change the formula. That's why what I told you from the question, the what out the different variable? B in terms of xy, rxy, z, g in terms of xy, z, rxy, g in terms of w in terms of what out the variable? You must find one by one. After that, inside the box, you must find everything. From the box, you want to make the formula easy for you. Then substitute value in the box. This is only easy for you. But the same percent, you want to change the same percent. Now by using this idea, I want to start with the next exercise. This small idea, start with the next problem. Now listen here. Exercise 8.6. Question number 1. U of x comma y is equal to x squared y plus 3xy power 4. X equal to equal t, y equal to sin t. Find du by dt and evaluate it at t equal to 0. Already told you, this asking me the whole formula. But depends upon the variable, you can write the formula. If before I give the formula, what is given? U of x comma y now. That is u. U equal to x squared y plus 3xy power 4.
going very well for them. They're saying, fourthly, differentiate with respect to x. We have two ways there. With respect to x, then you will find with respect to y. These are the possibilities. Am I right? Now, with respect to x, you know, y is constant, x squared becomes 2x. Plus 3 into y power 4 is constant, difference of x is 1. For 2xy plus 3y power 4. Now, with this y name, x squared is constant, y is 1. Plus 3x into difference of y power 4 is 4y power 3. Am I right? Now, multiply x squared plus 12xy power 3. Here, put it into one. Here. Now, what is it given? X equal to e power t is given. Y equal what? Sin t is given. Now, this one, x in terms of only e power t, t by what is there? Here, only order differentiation, not partial differentiation. What is that? The u in terms of two variable or three variable economy, the partially differentiate with the x, with respect to y is possible. But x in terms of only t is there. Here, that's why only find order differentiation. Dx by dt becomes e power t only. E power t only. Y is what sin t, no? So dy by dt is equal to sin t becomes cos t. Am I right? Now, write the formula. This is asking, no? Formula from the table. What is the formula? This is this plus this is this. What is the formula? This is only easy one. Dou u by dx and dx by dt. Plus dou y into dy by dt is a formula. Okay? Equal to substitute already 2xy plus 3y power 4 into dx by dt is e power t. Plus next one. Next one. X squared plus 12xy power 3 into cos t. But what is the d w by t t. All the values are not only t. That's why substitute is clear. 2 into x is what? E power t. Y is what? Sin t. Plus 3 into sin power 4 t. Into e power t. Okay? Plus x square. E power 2 t. Plus 12 into x is e power t. Y is what? Sin 2 t. Into cos t. So, you want to multiply something in, we not get the common term. Okay? Suppose you want to multiply e power t here, cos t here, the e power t only come to all. But this is the d w by t. Suppose the d w by t t only asking this answer. But what is asking? When t is equal to 0 is asking, when t is equal to 0, comma, d u by t t equal to, replace t 0, 2 into e power 0, sin 0, 3 sin power 4 0. Am I right? Get e power 0 plus, get e power 0 plus 12 into e power 0 into sin 0 power 3 into cos 0. Am I right? Now, sin 0 is 0. Here is the 0. Am I right? So 0 plus 0 into 1. Here, 1 plus 0, here also 1, 0, cos 0 is 1. Now here 0 plus 0 is 0. 1 plus 0 is 1. This is the answer. Am I right? So write the formula by using the table. Write the formula easy for you. Otherwise, if you put some on the variable, you must write the formula somewhat difficult. That's why from the data, what are the given quantity, what are the given variable, depends upon the variable. Suppose here there is also a quantity, dou w by dou u by dou x, dou u by dou y, dou u by dou z. Formula one more simple. That's a small change. This type of problem, put the box, from the box, write the formula easy for you. This is this, but this is this. That's all. Here, in terms of x, y, z, quantity, that's why you must find dou w by dou x, dou w by dou y. But here, in morning, x is only e power t, t variable. Y is only e power t. That's why ordinary differentiation. Here, partial differentiation, here, ordinary differentiation. The formula is this is this plus this is this. That's the formula. First problem over. Question number 2. Here, u of x comma y comma is a three variable equal to x into x into y square is the power 3, where x is sin t, y is cos t, is it 1 power e equal to 2t, find t into dt. Am I right? Now what is given? The first one is what? U of x comma y comma is given on. That's why start with u. Okay? Start with u. For u equal to x y square is equal to 3. Already told you. Here x in terms of u in terms of x y is there. That's why though u by do x, though u by do y, though u by do yet in this u by. With respect, is constant norm, the very norm. Where y square is equal to this constant, x with the quantity is constant. Why mean x and z cube is constant, difference of y square become 2y multiplied 2xy is equal to 3. The last one is xy square is constant, z power 3 is equal to 3z square multiplied 3xy square is equal to 3. Am I right? Am I right? Now, back of face. First one is what? X equals sin t. Here, x m not t. Plus dx by t only possible to find cos t. Y equals cos t. But dy by dt become minus sin t. Okay? The result equal to 1 plus e equal to 2t. But dz by dt become this 0 plus e equal to 2t into will come. Okay? 2 into e equal to. Am I right? 2 into e equal to 2. Now write the formula. It's asking now. It's asking. That is what? This into this plus this into this plus this. That is the formula. That what d double by t t u by t equal to dou u by dou x into dx by dt. Dou u by dou y into dy by dt. Dou u by dou y into dx by dt. Subtract all the y square is equal to 3 into cos 3, am I right? Plus x 2xy is equal to into minus sin t plus 3x square y square and xy square is square into 2 into e equal to 2t, am I right? But here, what is asking? D u by t, t is asking. Now, answer is equal to t. Replace x y is value, y is what? Cos, y square mean, cos square t. This is what? 1 plus e equal to t whole power 3 into cos t and this. Plus 2 into x is what? Sin t. Y is what? Cos t. This is what? 1 plus e equal to t whole power 3 into sin t and this. Okay? Plus, again 3 into x is what? Sin t. Next step. Y is what? Cross t. Cross by t. This is what? 1 plus e equal to t whole square into e equal to t. Okay? In all the time, what is common? Actually, 1 plus e equal to t whole square is common. Okay? Okay? And also, sin t common, cross t common, cross t will be common. Cos t come here. What do you mean that? It only cos 40 will come. Here, this side will say, this side will say, what do you mean that? Minus 2 sin 40. Here, this common time will say, in terms of what is that? 1 plus e equal to 2 is that? Their power? Actually, 4 square will come and say, no? One more? Here? One more? E power 2t whole square common mean, here cos t also common mean, here 1 plus e power 2t into cos t is there. Here this side is common now. Okay? Once again, 1 plus e power 2t is there into minus 2 sin square t. This common type here, cos t also common type 6 into e power 2t. This common type sin t cos t is common. what is the book answer? The substitute value, if there is a common term, time outside. Am I right? If there is a common term, no time outside. That's all. That is the answer. Yeah, furthermore, no common term. Am I right? All the term no common. That's the reason I am saying. Anyway, D is defined by D is asking, that's why the answer is involving T in terms of T. That's very important. But T value is not given. Previous problem, T value 0 is given. That's why D plus T is 0, you get the answer. But here, the value is not given, this is the answer. If I use the table, from the table, write the formula and substitute it. That's very important. Now, is there here? Third question. W of x comma y am I getting x square, y square, this square. X is really 40, y will be 40 sin t. If it is d 40, it will cost me 5 d w. Then W of x comma y am I getting x square, only W of x. Now what I do here? W in terms of x and y, we get the same. Though W by x equal to, this is 2x plus 0 plus 2x. Dou w dou y equal to 0 plus this is y, 2 square y square with 2y is 0. Then dou w by dou y is equal to 0 plus 0, 2 is equal to 2. Okay? Now, what is x value? X is equal to y is e 14 sin t, z is e 14 cos t, correct? Now we have only one variable. For dx by dt is equal to e 14 by e 14. For dy by dt is equal to the third t, no? T is one here and here, u is common. The e 14 is constant, divided from sin t becomes cos t plus cos sin t is 60 here. The difference is not e 14 to e 14. So e 14 is common. Can one side cos t plus sin t is the answer. Similarly here, d z by dt is equal to e 14 into uniform again. So the cos t become minus sin t plus cos t into d 14 to e 14. Okay, what is common? E 14 common. Minus sin t plus cos t can be as cos t minus sin t. Okay? Put the difficulty in the box. Write everything inside the box. Now, what is asking? Therefore, d w by dt is asking. What I'm going to do? This into this, this into this, this into this. That's the formula. 2x into e for d. That's the formula. Dou w by dou x into dx by dt is a formula plus dou w by dou y into dy by dt is a formula. Right? Dou w by dou z into dz by dt is a formula. Now, so here, 2x into e 4t plus 2y into e 4t into what is it? Cos t plus sin t. Cos t plus sin t. Plus again 2z into e 14 into cos t minus sin t. Am I correct? Now in all that 2 e 14 is common. Am I correct? Derivative is equal to x. Here y is equal to. Am I correct? Plus z into is equal to. Right. Now, d is coming to d is asking on. The answer of everybody is the same equal in d. Just like x is what? E for t. Y is what? E for t into sin t. The same thing will come. Z is what? E for t into cos t. Again, the same thing will come. Once again, the E port is common. Here also E port is common. What is beta? 1. Yeah, E port is common. What is it? Sin t cos t plus sin square t. Am I right? Exactly. Now this is compact, right? Cos is cos. Cos square t minus cos t sin t. This we can take. Am I right? 2 into e power. E power t into e power t. The power is not 2. Am I right? The 1 plus sin cos of cos 1. 2 into e power 2 t into 2. What do you mean? 4 t e power 2 t is the answer. The simple answer. You write the answer in terms of t. That is important. Suppose sin t. And the x y equal to me. Substitute the x y in terms of t. We get the answer. That's all. Now question number 4. Let u of x comma y comma here is equal to x y here. Comma x equal to e power minus t. Y equal to e power minus t into cos t. Is it equal to sin t? Where t comes r. Find dw by sorry du by dt. Am I right? Du by dt. Your cap t is given. And you know. Now what about you? The u in terms of x, y, you know, partially differentiate with respect to x is y is constant, meaning x is 1, y is 2. But dou u by dou y mean x and digits are constant, difference of y is 1, pre x is x. Am I right? Now dou u by dou y is equal to x, y is constant, digit becomes 1 of x, y. Am I right? Now, x equal to e power minus t. So, dx by dt is equal to difference is wrong. E power minus t into minus t. Into power is what? Minus t. Minus 1 extra will come. 1 minus here. That's very important. Y equal to e power minus t into cos t. Y here and here is morning. So, dy by dt is equal to uniform minus e power minus t into difference of cos t become minus sin t plus cos t is fixed here. The e power minus t become e power minus t into minus 1 become. After this two term minus common, e power minus t also common. Remains sin t plus cos t. Alright? Z equal to only sin t. But dz by dt is equal to only cos t. Now what is again? T u by dt is all same. What is the formula? This into this plus this into this plus this into this. That's the formula. Now du by dt is all same. Is that cap u? But dou u by dx into dx by dt. Dou u by dou y into dy by dt. Dou u by dou y into dz by dt. Now, so far the way your y is at into minus e power minus t. Am I right? Plus x is at into here minus e power minus t into sin t plus cos t. Plus last one is xy into here cos t. Am I right? Now we want dy by dt. No, answer is important only in the t, but we don't want xy that. Substitute here minus x is what? E power minus t. Y is what? On other end, out of these two terms, what is common? Minus e power minus t is common. And also is it common? First two terms. Okay? In first two terms, is it common, minus t also common. What have we done? Your y is there. Your only x is there. Into the subside. constant. Here x y is the constant. Alright. Now substitute that x y equal to minus. Then is what? Minus sin t will be e power minus t. Y equal is what? E power minus t into cos t. Need not take comma because the length is constant. Just want to be answer similar to that. Need not take comma minus xy into e power minus t plus minus minus x is e power minus t into sin t plus cos t. Here xy into cos t. Now substitute value here minus x is e power minus t. Already e power minus t is there. Y is what? E power t? E power minus t into cos t. Already e power minus t is there. X is e power minus t. Either is what? What is sin t? Already e power minus t is there. The sin t plus cos t. X is what? E power minus t. Y is what? E power minus t into cos t. Already cos t is there. Now in all the time, e power minus 2 is common. E power t, d power is what? E power minus 2. Here also e power t, d power t, e power minus 2. Here also e power minus 2 common. After taking e power minus 3, here minus cos t is e power minus 2 also. E power t into cos t. Here minus, minus here, sine 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 square t. Minus sin t into cos t. The term is sin t into cos square t. Am I correct? Follow the simplification. What is the answer?
Fourth question. Book answer. Follow the simplification is there. I think here xy except y into e power minus t except y into I wrote here wrong, you know. Y is not even known. Say y. And this one changes. Y is what? Minus e power. Y is what? E power minus t into cos t. And is it sin t? Here also e power minus t. About this is common, I would say, we get the victim. Only minus. Are you guys wrong? Minus sin t cos t. Are the cos t sin t or sin t cos t? Am I correct? Next is what? This is common, I would say, this is minus sin t square. Minus sin t cos t. Last one is cos square t. Now, cos square t minus sin square t is what? Anyone? E power minus sin is there. The cos square minus sin square becomes cos square minus sin square. Remittance what are you? Minus 2 sin t cos t. E power minus t into cos square minus sin square t is coming to the denominator of cos 2t. 2 sin t cos t become sin 2t. This is the concept. You want to simplify? You get the answer. Anyway, after using the formula, substitute all the value. You won't sign, replace x value by 0 because what is the same? du by dt is asking. Answer is only t. That's why substitute the x value, y value, z value after the multiplication and common time outside. By using the remember formula, you get the simplified answer. This is the final answer. Now, listen here. Fifth one, w of x, y equal to 6x cube.
minus 3xy plus 2xy, where x will equal s, y equal cos s, s plus r. Find dw by ds and evaluate at s equal to. Here, w for what? 6x cube, 3xy square, xy plus 2y square. What I told you? Here, w is not x and y only. For dot w by dx is equal to 6 into 3x square and 3y into 1 equal to 0. 18x square minus 3y. Now, boss with respect to y, here 0 minus 3x into 1 plus 2 into 2y, y square plus 2y, minus 3x plus 4y, equal to the, am I correct? Now, s equal to a, x equal to 1, e for s, x in terms of s mean, dx by ds is equal to e for x becomes e for s is equal to e for s only. Y equal to cos s, cos s, but dy by ds is equal to minus cos s becomes minus sin s. Now what you do right now? What is the same? Dw by ds is only half a. First to first. First to the first. You want to multiply. Second to second. Now substitute you have done here. D double to x square, 18x square minus 3y into e for s plus 3x plus 4y into minus sin s. Okay? Yes, D double to ds means you want answer, you want only s. 18 into x square e for s. Now e for 2s. Okay? 3 into y is what? Cos s. Into e plus plus 3x, 3 into e for s plus 4 into cos s. Am I right? The plus minus minus sin s. Now what is happening? When s is equal to s, when x is equal to s, comma, dw by ds is of gain. 18 into e for 0 minus 3 cos 0 in e for 0 minus 3 into e for 0, 4 into cos 0, is that correct? Sin s here, sin 0. 18 into 1, minus 3 into 1, into 1. Here, 3 into 1, plus 4 into 1, here sin 0 is 0. Okay? 18 minus 1, 3, that is 1 in 1, right? Here, 3 plus 4 is 0. Am I right? Therefore, 18 minus 3 into 1 here, no? 15 into 15, 7 into 0, 0. 15 is the answer. Here, D, W, and DS is asking after when S is equal to 0, you will find the value of D, W by DS. That is the answer. It is only asking when S is equal to 0. You will do it. When it is equal to problem, book the box. Here, W in term x y involving the possible to find the value of dou w dou x, dou w dou y. Here, x in term s, our only value is dx by dx. Y in term s, what do you mean? Go the way. First, the possible comparison, next one is on term comparison. This model, x is problem 1 to 5 problem, 1 to 5 problem, all the problems are the same method over. Now, this is the last problem example, 1.8. The previous model. F of x y equal to something is given. X of t cos t, y of t sin t, t plus 0 plus 2 pi. The condition is not necessary. The theorem is what theorem? F given, x given, y given, norm. Previous idea. First, that is also theorem. This is f norm. When x equal to cos t, equal to sin something here. Cos square t, you know that? Minus 2 sin square t. Plus 2 into sin t cos t, cos t sin t. Now this is simply cos square t, 2 sin square t, 2 sin t cos t becomes sin 2 t, 0. directly differentiate with respect to t. Am I right? Or t only. Df by dt is equal to cos by t mean 2 into cos t into minus sin t. Am I right? Minus 2 into sin squared t. 2 into sin t into cos t. Am I right? Plus sin 2t becomes cos 2t into. Here minus 2 sin t cos t. What is it? Sin 2t. Again minus 4 sin 2 into. Again 2 sin t cos t is what? Sin 2t. Plus 2 into cos 2t. And even 2 cos 2t. Minus 3 sin 2t. This is the case. Dm by dt is the first answer. It's all name of that. We basically have to know, we'll pay the theorem. Next step, we'll use the Greece idea. What is the Greece idea? What is the Greece idea? What is the verification? If you plot x square minus 2y square plus 2xy, do f by x 2x minus 0, 2 into y, 2x minus 2y. Do f by do y bar 0 minus 2 into y plus 2x into 1, that is minus 4y plus 2x. Okay? X is equal only cos t. For dx let t be equal to minus sin t. Y equal sin t. This becomes cos t. Now we must find the value of df by dt equal to df. What is the formula? This into this. Dou f by dou x into dx by dt. Plus dou f by dou y into dy by dt. Substitutely here, 2x minus 2y into minus sin t. Plus minus 4y plus 2x into cos t. Now 2x into 2x is what? Cos t. Am I right? Or multiply cos t. 2x sin t minus sin plus 2y into sin t minus 4y cos t plus 2x into cos t. Right? Now substitute all the x values. The first one is minus 2 into x cos t and reverse sin t. Right? Plus 2 into y is what? Sin t. And what is that? Sin t. Sin t into sin t. Minus 4y, y is what? Sin t. And what is that? Cos t is there. Plus 2 into x is what? Cos t. Already what cos t is there. Am I right? Now, multiply a minus 4 sin t cos t, minus 2 sin t cos t, already what? Minus 6 sin t cos t. Minus sin squared t. this can be minus 3 into 6 is can be minus 3 into 2 into sin t into cos t, then plus 2 into cos square minus sin square is cos 2 t, then minus 3 into 2 sin t cos t become sin 2 t plus 2 into cos 2 t. This is the thing, very much df and ds.
Thank you.